seem crazy when I'm about to say, sunshine, she's here, you can take a break. Ooh, I'm a hot air balloon that could go to space with the air like I don't care, babe. By the way, there must be 50 ways to leave your lover.
Because I'm happy.
Clap alone if you feel like a room without a roof.
I'm happy.
Clap alone if you know that happiness is the truth.
Clap alone if you know what happiness is to you.
I'm happy.
Clap alone if you feel like that's what you wanna do.
She said it grieves me so to see you in such pain. I wish there was something I could do to make you smile again. I said I appreciate that, but would you please explain about the 50 ways? There must be 50 ways to leave your lover.
Slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, Stan. Don't need to be coy, Roy. Just listen to me. Hop on the bus, cuz don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key.
And now for something completely
different. Step out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, Stan. Don't need to be corduroy. Just listen to me. Hop on the bus, cuz don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key and get yourself free.
And back.
I'm happy.
Clap alone if you feel like a room.
Jane, if you haven't got the MP3 yet, go get it so you can listen to it all the time. I think I've put in all the ingredients in the info box below so you can check out what they were. I just came back from Seattle, and what an incredible place that was. If you live in Seattle, you live in an amazing place. While in Seattle, we saw a game shop because Seattle people love arcades and love games. And I have been officially addicted to, I don't know how to say this, so I'll let you say it. We were in the game shop looking for a game for two, and the guy there actually recommended this very highly. It's supposed to be for like 2 to 5 people, and it plays fantastically with two people. So fantastically that we both like bought the app. And we've been playing it ever since, and so almost now this is almost like a moot point. Anyway, I have been looking for apartments because the owner of our place now has decided to sell the house, so I have to move once again. This will be like the 10th address in 7 years, and it's really way too many times that any human being should be able to pack. That's my story. I have turned this place inside out into a mess, so I'm gonna go clean up. Hope you like the handsomeness. Ciao! Bye!
Mwah. And now for something completely different.
Take 2, take 3, take 4.
And here is why my foot is on the laptop. You hear that? Off. On.